It was a happy convergence of major players in Nigeria's banking, financial and capital market sectors recently when the daughter of the chairman of AMCON, Alhaji Aliyu Kola Belgore, OFR, holder of the prestigious traditional chieftaincy title of Jaruman Ilorin, got married to the son of Alhaji Prince Afonja, chairman First Bank PLC. The father of the bride, Alhaji Aliyu Kola Belgore, who is an illustrious son of Ilorin in Kwara State, enjoyed the conjugal support of his amiable wife, Hajia Modupe Belgore, and a very impressive array of prominent figures from his home base, Ilorin in Kwara State, at the vanguard of which was the governor of Kwara State, Alhaji Abdul Fattah Ahmed, who was accompanied by a rich retinue of top government functionaries from Kwara State. The father of the groom, Prince Afonja, who is a highly respected son of Oyo Town, was ably supported by his wife, Alhaji Afonja, very important indigens of the town, as well as long-standing friends and business associates from different parts of the world. Conspicuous among them was Dr. Oba Otudeko. The Belgore-Afonja marriage extravaganza, which was no doubt the event to beat in Lagos and perhaps the entire Nigerian social landscape, on Saturday, 17th of May 2014, also had in attendance the governor of Cross River State, Senator Lieli Moke and wife, former head of state, Chief Ernest Shoneko and wife, Margaret, former governor Lucky Gbenedion and his wife, the MD of AMCON, Mustafa Chikeubi, the managing director, chief executive officer, First Bank PLC, the director general, Securities and Exchange Commission, Aruma Ote, former CBN governor, Chief Joseph Sanusi and wife, and Professor Ibrahim Gambari, a very proud son of Ilorin in Kwara State, who was the chairman of the seven-star event. The Belgore and Afonja families synergized perfectly in every aspect to make the marriage of their children, Sefia Olajumoke Belgore and Shamsuddin Ibrahim Afonja, who met in the United Kingdom while pursuing their master's degree programs, one that will set a new template for digitally compliant marriages in these parts henceforth. The Belgore and Afonja families indeed painted the entire ambience of the exquisite banquet hall of the Oriental Hotel and Towers, Victoria Island, Lagos, yellow all the way, as the different shades and designs of the yellow color with bold fashion statements dominated every corner of the hall. The parents of the groom, Prince Afonja and Alhaji Sikiratu Ebo Afonja, who were the first to dance at the arena, accompanied by family members and friends, chose to do it in a special Oyo traditional way with the dudu music holding sway as they gyrated heartily to the beat. Following on the heels of that was the grand arrival of the parents of the bride, Alhaji Aliyu Kola Belgore OFR, Jaruman Ilorin, Chairman AMCON, and his wife, Hajia Modupe Belgore. They and their friends, as well as family members, were also ushered in with traditional music. The groom, Prince Charming Shamsuddin Adekunle Afonja, who had earlier been accompanied by the groomsmen, in no time quickly broke away from them and took everyone by surprise in the way he quickly connected with his wife, Sefiat Olajumoke Belgore, who arrived at the venue from a posh black car which passed through the underground tunnel in the hall. The entire world was again mouth agape as the unending puzzles of technology again dazed everyone. Joined by the bridesmaids and groomsmen, The couple formally danced to the hall as everyone stood on their feet to receive them. Before the event formally took off, Muslim clerics offered prayers for the success of the event and the wedding itself.
Allahu Akbar.
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 Masha Allah, la quwwata illa billah.
Professor Ibrahim Gambari, who was the chairman of the event, in his address congratulated both families for the special and rare privilege they have enjoyed to personally witness the marriage of their children, which he prayed will be successful in all aspects. Speaking from hindsight of many decades' experience in this sacred marriage institution, Professor Gambari implored the couple to allow respect and true love reign supreme in all their dealings.
Because their best advice is whatever they give to themselves, so that they become not just husband and wife, they have to become brothers and sisters, friends and best men and women to each other. But I want to end by really, on behalf of all of us gathered here today, to thank the parents of the bride and of the groom, the bride and the groom, and all the distinguished people who have come here today.
A cultural troupe from Niger State put up an interesting performance that added color to the marriage of Sefia Olajumoke Belgore and Shamsuddin Adekunle Afonja. The cutting of the wedding cake was supervised by former head of state Chief Ernest Shoneko, who was supported by his wife, Chief Mrs. Margaret Shoneko. Chief Ernest Shoneko reminded the couple that their marriage will be held in a special place in his heart because it coincided with his 78th birthday anniversary and 48th year of marriage. Chief Ernest Shoneko also advised the couple to work seriously for the success of the marriage, which featured a record-breaking attendance of the who is who in all sectors of importance in the land and even beyond. The bridal dance was next, and for the couple, it was a veritable avenue to publicly demonstrate to the entire world that from now henceforth, they have truly become one and indissoluble same, with their hearts beating as one. Kwesi, the Ghanaian friend of the groom, kept the entire audience reeling with laughter as he reeled out facts and figures and twists and turns that surrounded the relationship between Sefia Olajumoke Belgore and Shamsuddin Afonja from the beginning to the end and to the very last minute when Shamsuddin summoned the courage to go for the very beautiful, intelligent and well brought up lady whom Kwesi said he's convinced compliments the husband in every aspect and a very great asset to the union.
Sophia, I can assure you, the man you are sitting next to, your husband, the man you're going to spend the rest of your life with, he's a good man. He's kind. He's gentle. He's patient. He's a little particular sometimes when it comes to certain things, but he's a good man. He's strong, he's honorable, he's respectable. And I've no doubt he will look after you and love you for the rest of his life and yours.
The bride threw her bouquet of flowers with a constellation of her spinster friends gathering and making a spirited dash for it, but to see who the wedding bell will toll next for. The vote of thanks was given by the groom, Shamsuddin Adekunle Afonja, who extended a heartfelt gratitude of both the Belgore and Afonja families for all those who have made the day one they will cherish for their lives in their different ways.
We truly appreciate this man. To the dads, thank you very much. I hope everyone is having a good time.
As much as we are. Honestly, they're talking.
So please thank you very much.
With the couple now changed from their earlier Western attire to traditional gear, best suited for the music of the faith band, joined by their friends, parents, and family members, the feel-good atmosphere that ensued lingered on till the very end of the event. Indeed, the Belgore Afonja wedding extravaganza broke the tradition and set new standards in upscale weddings in these parts. The marriage of Sefia Olajumoke Belgore and Shamsuddin Afonja had earlier been put on the right path with the engagement and nikah ceremonies at an event attended by a very impressive assemblage of people from different walks of life. It took place in Ilorin, the home place of the bride, as custom demands. We heartily congratulate the Belgore and Afonja families for pulling off one event that will dominate the headlines for all the innovative and groundbreaking reasons for a long time to come.